right. Thank you for beating me to that, Patrick, though. I appreciate it. Hi, everybody.
Hi.
How are you?
Good.
Well, I'm going to come out here and be very glamorous for a few minutes. Tonight's show is going to be a little bit different. I'm not actually hosting it, but I wanted to come out and chat a couple minutes because we had some complaints on the last show because of Danica's mouth and all that kind of stuff. So I'm going to come out and be a little nice for you, and then you're going to deal with her bullshit for a while. So tonight is a complete spoof. Please understand this is spoofing. We're making fun of each other. We're making fun of pageants and all that kind of stuff. There is no fucking winner. Nobody really wins. Nobody really wins or anything like that. This is completely a spoof. Like, after we announced that it was going to be the Miss UnBoylievable 2017 pageant, all these queens all of a sudden are messaging me wanting to compete and didn't understand that we're just fucking spoofing pageants. We don't take anything here serious or anything like that. So, yeah, I'm sure Danica's going to come out here and be very inappropriate for you and all of that fun stuff. Which is okay, I don't mind, but you have to, yes, we have to have a little bit of everything. So, Holotta, everybody! Woo! Oh, you are here. Happy birthday. Come here. Is anybody else celebrating anything? I actually came out just to do a birthday shot with you. In this lovely outfit, I'm feeling very glamorous. We're getting ready. Is it your birthday too?
My birthday's July 5th.
Yours was July 5th. Well, you get a shot too. So I need three shots, please. So we're actually, this is my my new robe for Golden Girls. We photo shoot this week for Christmas. And yay! Have you been to Golden Girls?
Yes.
No? Yeah? Yes. You have to come check it out. We do a live version of Golden Girls in San Francisco at the Victoria Theater. It's two episodes. It's fucking hysterical, but we're getting ready to photo shoot, and this is my new outfit. So, where's my fucking shot? How many people are here for the first time?
Yes.
Well, we have some newcomers. We have a light audience. Usually it's really packed in here. You have plenty of room to scoot next to each other. Please keep the hand jobs to a limited amount. And if you make a mess on the floor, clean it up. Come on over. You're coming? Are you afraid? You're slow. Were you afraid I was going to spill? Oh. Oh, no. Come on up, sweetheart. Yeah, you know, it's weird. I was great today, and then all of a sudden on the way here, my eyes started to water. I'm allergic to this bar. That's what it is. Maybe it's Walnut Creek. Maybe it's
down.
Yeah, maybe it's because I'm here in beautiful downtown Walnut Creek. So I started that probably about 15 or 16 years ago, because it used to make me laugh that when you would drive through Benicia and you would cross back over the bridge, there would be that fucking billboard on the side of the thing that welcomed you to fucking Benicia. That drove me nuts, because a bunch of fucking pissy white people putting up a billboard to welcome you to their pissy town that they don't want you in anyway. So I decided that we were gonna be... Is there anybody here from Benicia? You're from Fresno? I hung out in Fresno when I was a kid. It was many. It was a long time ago. You weren't even fucking born yet. I have underwear older than you. So let's do a little toast. Oh. Hold on. Give me that phone. Hello? Oh, I'll buy you a beer. Hello? Who am I speaking to?
Oh, Jesus.
Hello? Oh, you're right here. Where? Oh, she didn't want to. You're on the fucking phone in the bar together. I think I have fucking seen everything. We should FaceTime now. Let's see. I think I just called somebody back. There's somebody. No, it's. Oh, it's your phone. So we got Snapchat. Where's your grinder? Oh, you're so full of shit. You have it hidden, don't you? Growler?
Nothing.
Craigslist? That app doesn't work. I don't really know, but I know it doesn't work. So let's do a toast. Sorry. I love phone calls. Penny saver. Craigslist is actually cheaper than that. You get a faster response. Yeah. Penny saver. I tried that. The Tri-Valley one, it didn't work.
Yeah.
So let's hear it for the Penny saver. Happy birthday. I guess, on the count of three, let's show the girls what a great time you want to have. We haven't done that yet. Oh, rules. Before we get going, one, this is an audience participation show. Should you not want to participate in the show, what should you do?
Get the fuck out!
That's right, get the fuck out. Two, it costs a lot to look this cheap.
What's cheap about that?
So actually, this is kind of expensive. I got it at a thrift store, but I mean, they bought it for me. They got it, huh? And it was like $7.99. And I was like, that's an expensive shit for a thrift store. I am baking in this motherfucker. Now I know why these old ladies wear this shit. This is hot. I don't know where I was. It costs a lot to look this cheap, so make sure if you appreciate a performer, you get out your dollar bills, you tip that performer well. If you don't appreciate the performer, wrap that dollar bill around a brick and throw it at the ugly bitch.
Perfect.
But this is a pageant, so there's no ugly bitches in the show. With that, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to introduce